That's the most persistent fly I've ever seen.